What's up, guys? I just had a battle, and guys, we are continuing it right now. And guys, Sting foot is hurt. This is the replay of what happened last. He got him in the choke slam. His foot. Now this is gonna hurt. He can't even get to the rope. He's outside of the ring. And he already have a hurt leg. Wait, Roman Reigns is back up! And it's a spear! Do not mess with the Hound of Justice. God. Undertaker is getting up. The devil is gonna go. And then Dean Ambrose off the turnbuckle. Kane caught. Undertaker caught him. Oh. Roman Reigns with the Superman punch. That must have hurt. Wait. We can't do the count out. There's no. Sting is still up. Oh my gosh. This is not gonna end out good for Sting. Oh my god. Oh! Ooh! Now that one. Right on his hurt leg. His hurt leg. Oh god. Now this one. His hurt leg is on the turnbuckle, you guys. Now this might hurt really bad. And by might, I mean will hurt really bad. Guys, look at this. Oh my gosh. Do not mess the Hounds of Justice. Seth Rollins got him. With the clothesline. Oh, he just let him out the ring. The Usos are back up. With the chocolate. They've been down for a long time, you guys. Anybody want to do it? The honors? I got this. Right, let's see what you got. Let's do this. They push the handles into the ring. What is going to happen? They got three corners blocked, you guys. Guys, this ring is a little big for my phone because my phone is tiny. I don't think he know where he is. He just got up. Okay, now I think he know where he is again. Oh my gosh. Guys, what's gonna happen? He's gonna try to run out. He's trying to get out. Oh. Jimmy Uso got him. He got him in a headlock. His foot got the rope. He got the rope. Wait. They're out the ring. They're doing. This just turned out of the front. They're getting Undertaker out of here because he needs to stay for his battle, and he can't be in this battle because they're doing a tag team now. But D'Angelo had to try to get up to tag his teammate. Oh my god, he's getting up. Oh, Jay Uso got him again. He got him in another headlock. Guys, there's another headlock. They're on the ground. He's trying to reach. He got the rope, he got it. He's trying to pin. One, two. Uso puts out on two again. He tagged in Roman. What is Roman gonna do? He's just standing there. Guys, I'm going to give you guys like an open look right here. So you guys can see more. Not know what to do. He's in the corner. He don't know what to do. He made the tag to Daniel Bryan. Daniel Bryan. Yes! 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 Oh my gosh! He was too busy with the yes. He got him. On the turnbuckle, you guys. Sting! He's pulling him down! Oh! Now that must have hurt. Oh my gosh, you guys. Oh, he tapped in Dolph Ziggler! You heard that smack? Zigzag! Oh, that was the first. Off the turnbuckle. Right on his arm. Sting wasn't able to get that one. Or Jey Uso. Sting just trying to get back on the carpet. He's up. With the drop kick. Oh, it's a tag to Sting. There's only two on the carpet on both teams. Two of them are out. D'Angelo is still hurt, I guess. And I guess Roman Reigns is still hurt. Yes. Where did I go? Out of the ring. Chan Boku. Jey Uso Jey, you see him? Oh, and he wasn't fast enough, you guys. He got him in the ring. He got Seth Rollins in. Guys, you might not know what you're doing, but I do, you guys. And I like this move when it's the team doing it that I'm voting for. But I don't like it when the team that I'm not voting for do it, you guys. Off the turbo. He gotta be out from that. Let's see how they put Sting out from that. One, two. It's a push out on two. Seth Rollins can't believe it. And he wasn't paying attention. He made the tap to Jey Uso. Jey Uso is fired up. Oh. Ooh. Ooh. Another elbow. And another elbow. Oh. He put him by his head. Oh. Ooh. Oh my gosh, you guys. Now the turnbuckle. Blast flip. Oh. Wait, he landed. Would have hurt him more if he did it at the top. He did it. One, two, three. And where are the Usos, Sting and Daniel Bryan? Guys, I'll be back on another video with Brock Lesnar versus Rusev versus The Undertaker. See you guys.